We started with Lee 7-8 years ago in the crop insurance side, and then it evolved into all of our insurance when we started with the automated crop reporting, and we were looking, what do we do with this data?
The other key fact is all this information, we like having control of it, we like owning it, we don't feel comfortable with sending it off in the cloud, because once you have that stick, you know exactly what every acre is doing on a farm. It's just, once again, a confidence that we have in them and in their character that makes us feel comfortable. Tom and Jace just have always been very aggressive as far as what can we do for you, you know, how can we serve you better.
I want to work with the best. I think if you work with the best, you get to be the best. After 3 years of crop insurance with them, we knew what they were about. You've proven yourself. Here's the rest of our book of business.
It was kind of a no-brainer that these are people we trust, that there's someplace we can call and feel comfortable.
All the staff that I work with is phenomenal. There's a culture, and it's very hard to find. If you're in production ag, you're dealing with a lot of different businesses, and I have yet to find a business that has an atmosphere like Lee Agency. The atmosphere is incredible. When you walk in the door to this office, you know that people want to be here. They want to do a good job for you. They care about how you're treated and the professionalism. You can't say enough good things about this whole agency.
I mean, it's just the whole agency is that way. And like I said, it's just a nice, comfortable place to come down and if you have a question, because we're just very happy that way.
I truly believe that they have our best interest in mind, and they want to see our operation succeed. And they're trying to give us the tools to help us succeed. And it's a very challenging time right now in agriculture. To know that you have a partner like that that's doing everything in their power to help you make it, makes you feel a little bit better.